And here we are at one of the great venues for... And this is the team Fulham have selected.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
And the match begins. Harrison Reed. And on the ball, Kearney. Reed now. Harrison Reed, not showing good vision. Mitrovic went in strongly, decisively. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, attacking possibilities, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Space afforded him. Cabano. And they have possession again. Sancho. This is Varane. Cristiano Ronaldo. And moving the ball nicely.
Van de Beek.
The cross is on. Van de Beek. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Tom Kearney.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then.
De Jong.
Donny van de Beek.
Sancho now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Regained possession. Wilson.
Read it well.
Well, strong play here. De Jong. Pau Torres. Here's Ronaldo. Mitrovic. Harry Wilson. Wilson, and the cross into the middle. Well, not the best clearance. Can they take the lead? Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, but without really creating too many chances, which when you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing. They need to play with far more urgency to win this game.
Mitrovic. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Donny van de Beek. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Well, it all counts for naught. Ronaldo, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Adarabayo. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, how often do we say this? Cristiano Ronaldo has struggled to get into the game, not really making much of an impact, Stuart.
Yeah, their passing hasn't been great, but he just hasn't done enough to receive the ball in danger.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Cabano. Reed now. It did look on for them, but not to be. And now, passing it through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. In it goes! The goal! And that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Harrison Reed. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Williams. Kearney. Mitrovic. He's trying to create something, and whipped into the box. And you need your defender to take charge. Pau Torres. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well, they keep passing away. Teed up for Ronaldo. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Here's Williams. Wilson. There's 20 minutes remaining now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Mitrovic. Kearney cuts it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Could be a chance to break here. Good technique displayed. Sancho. And a goal by Cristiano Ronaldo. critical of him.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well, a second goal for them here. We're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Harrison Reed. Cabano. Electing to cross into the centre. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Substitution for Manchester United, coming off the pitch, number 30, Danny van der Beek. Coming onto the pitch, number 32, Christian Eriksen.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And a bit short with the clearance. Cabano. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And in the end, no damage done. Sancho. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, that's not textbook defending. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. And it's fallen for Ronaldo, and a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
And on the back of this, no doubt about it, Cristiano Ronaldo generating headlines.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.